Hey guys, it's your girl, it's Danny Baby, and guess what? We're doing a traveling vlog! You guys will be coming along with me all throughout my trip. Everywhere I go, you guys will get to see every aspect of it. Let's go, make sure y'all like, make sure y'all comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe.
In the video, I don't edit my pics, I work for it, I'm on my ship. And when I'm walking by, I know the truth is, he wanna know.
Hotel, my turn the camera. First we got Tay. Say hi.
What's up?
And then come over here.
Then why do you still have your mask on?
This is nice. Oh my god, this is nice. Oh my god. Don't break it. And then we come over here. And this is the lounge area, which is blocked off from right here. This is Tay's bed since she waited till last second to get her bed. And then this is my bed, and it has a view. And then we have a safe, that's the closet, we got a fridge, and a big old TV. And some hooks, and some more space.
Got a little desk.
Yep. And then the AC is over here, it's weird. I don't know how our view is. It's just of a parking lot, nothing
like
too
it.
Serious. You like it? So we're about to head to Zaxby's to go get some food. So I'm gonna get back to y'all once we're there. We just dropped off our stuff. This is cute, bro. This is cute. Oh my god. All right, so I'll talk to y'all later. Dollar Tree. We bought Zaxby's. We're trying to get some cups because we bought some snacks from Whole Foods. And yeah, I'll get back to you once I'm at the hotel. Hey guys, so pretty much we're back at the hotel room. I'm waiting for Tay to get out the shower so I can take a shower and go to bed. Tomorrow we have a few things planned. We're going to extreme hop, doing rage room, paintball target practice, jump. Then later on in the day, we're gonna come back to the hotel, freshen up, and then leave to go to the haunted house, which is Netherworld. It's a very popular haunted house here in Georgia, so I wanna go. And then that's it. Like, we don't have anything else planned. We'll probably get some food, go out to eat or something. But we don't have anything else planned. Just waiting for her to get out the shower. So I'll get back to you tomorrow. Hey guys, it's the next day, day two in Atlanta. Pretty much. I had to be really quiet because Tay is asleep. Pretty much today, we're going to be doing the extreme hop. Gonna be going to Netherworld, as I told y'all like a few hours ago. So yeah, I'm getting ready for breakfast because breakfast starts at 7. I kind of want to get there early because I want to come back, work on my homework, and do little stuff. I wanted to go to the gym, but I don't want to go by myself. I do not want to go by myself. I want to get there early. Breakfast starts at 7 and ends at 10 a.m. I'm trying to get there early because I need to go get some nail glue. So I'm trying to see if I can get my nail fixed because my nail almost popped off. My acrylic nail, to be exact, not my real nail. So I'm about to hop in the shower, get ready, and just get myself together because either way we're gonna have to wake up. But yeah, nothing really too serious. I love it so far, so good. Knock on wood. I love it. I love the atmosphere. I like the fact that there's so many like different things going on. But I decided around this time, probably God's will, next year, with God's will, that nothing happens, I want to go to Miami. So y'all gonna get another traveling vlog. This is how I'm looking today. Ignore this shirt. This is just a shirt that I threw on. I don't want nobody jacking this, please. Please. What else do I have to do? I have homework. I have to wake up early and do some homework. This is the fun of traveling as a college kid. I don't have too much homework to do though. That's the thing. I don't have too much to do. So I'll be fine. What else? I gotta find somewhere for us to eat at, because we went to Chick-fil-A yesterday. I don't think I said this. We went to Chick-fil-A yesterday and we went to Zaxby's. My boyfriend, his nephew, and I got Zaxby's and Tay got Chick-fil-A. And then we went to Whole Foods and we picked up some snacks for the hotel room. And then we went to Dollar Tree, which was right next door to Whole Foods. And we got some cups because we got some juice or whatever, so we don't have to keep running back and forth. So yeah, I advise people, if y'all staying in a hotel, try to do that. This way it eliminates how much money you're spending. Cause boy, we're like knocking out a bunch of money just from doing the stuff that we're doing. So yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all once I'm downstairs, probably in the elevator going down. I'm kind of sad that I don't have like a taser. I'm really paranoid, cause like I don't want nobody coming up to me, especially this early in the morning. I'll not be with it, especially if I be to myself and just be on my dolly. Like, come on. So I'm gonna head into the shower. I'm gonna get back to y'all. Hey guys, so I'm back. Ignore that little hair sticking out. But this is the fit. This is how the fit is looking. It's giving natural vibes. Alright, so let me go get up Tay. I gotta go get Tay to wake up and take a shower and everything so we get downstairs. So I'm gonna get back to ya once I'm back upstairs, okay?
Few moments later.
Hey guys, so we just left Extreme Hop. We're gonna go get some Chick-fil-A now because at 10 o'clock we're gonna be at the Haunted House. So we're trying to see if we can get some food. See a pool right here. They're closed? So we'll Uber eat some food. Let's just Uber eat some food to a hotel. You. It's alright, you still have yours from in the fridge, remember?
I want a fresh one. I
gotta go back, fix my hair.
I don't know how to Uber eat some food then, so I'm gonna send you the money.
Okay.
You can just order everything.
Zelly told me. We're going back. Let me show y'all guys' hotel. Hey guys, so ignore that. Pretty much I'm wearing this bonfire, my ones. And we're heading to Netherworld, which is a haunted house I've been meaning to go to. I'm gonna record once I get there, bits and pieces probably as we pull up. But yeah, I'm excited. We're outside the hotel waiting for the Uber to pull up. I don't see it yet. But yeah, today was fun. not hungry anymore, just a little thirsty, but I'll be fine. But I'll talk to ya later when I get to another world. It's the next day, third day in Arlington. We got breakfast and we're chilling right now.
Oh my god.
Today we're supposed to be going to the aquarium and then we're gonna go get seafood boil. Finally, I've been feeding for some crawfish. And I just wanna put a disclaimer, I never got my crawfish. Let me tell ya, by the time the bill was about to pop up, I'm like, wait a minute, where's my crawfish? I'm tight. I'm like, come on. You know what? You had a good day, so whatever. Still never got to try crawfish. And I don't know if I ever will. But let's continue this vlog.
And that's it. And then tomorrow is kind of like a freebie day. So I'm trying to figure out if we should do something. Like go to a fair or something or walk around.
I'm gonna get back to y'all later.
So I'm gonna show y'all what I got for breakfast. I pretty much just ate one of them with some hot Cheetos because it busts. Hold up.
So pretty much I'm eating scrambled eggs, some hot Cheetos, cream cheese with the plain bagel, which I ate already. And I'm watching Snaggy Mo. But yeah.
I think y'all understand. Like, I cannot wait to eat some seafood boil. I want some seafood boil. I'm really ready to bust it down. No funny. The time is 9:58. We're supposed to be going to aquarium for 2. So I'm debating on if I should walk over to Target or what I should do.
I love ATL. I love it. Going down to his turn yesterday. It was turn. They caught me. And I don't jump that easy. They got turned.
Alright, so I'm gonna get back to y'all once I'm dressed. I really don't know what I'm wearing today. I think it's supposed to be 82 degrees. I'm gonna double check. But I'm gonna be getting back to y'all once I'm dressed and I'm gonna vlog as much as I can, okay?
So right now, as I said, I'm about to chill for a little bit. I think I'm gonna work on a little bit of homework, tidy up a little bit. I don't have too much homework to do. Like, I just had to correct the essay, which can be done from my phone. So I'll probably just do it today. Like literally yesterday, we were at the hotel. I was like, mad people DM me. I was like, you're at Six Flags? You're at Six Flags? You're at Six Flags? You're at Six Flags? No, bro. We were not at Six Flags. We were at Netherworld. It's one of the best haunted houses in the state and it literally was worth it. It was worth it and it went by so fast. You didn't even have to wait in line for that long. We were the first ones for our session. We got the 10 o'clock session to 10:30. We were the first ones there. They drive mad wild over here. Every time we're in an Uber, we always see somebody getting pulled over for speeding. I don't deal well with that. I mean, they're speeding everywhere, but like, even in New York, like, people don't be wilding out like down here. Like, it's if I live down here, God's will, I gotta drive. I don't really have a choice, but I'm loving it so far. Five, so we had to get the boys some food because they weren't gonna wake up. So we got them. Well, I brought them up some oranges. Then we had apple juice, scrambled eggs. Tay has, let's see if I remember. She has bacon, mini waffle, plain bagel. I never had crawfish before, guys, but I'm really looking forward to having it today. I'm down here. So look at my hair right now. Yeah, this has to be fixed, but my hair looks cute. But yeah, I don't know what hairstyle I'm gonna. I wanted to kind of do a bun. I really wanted to do a bun, but with this hair and how twisted it is, I have a better chance of just doing a low ponytail. Just maybe like this, two in the front, half up, half down type thing. My baby hairs be laid already, so you see that? That won't be moving. So yeah, I'm gonna go fix my hair, lay out my outfit. I don't really know what I'm wearing. I'm debating between a t-shirt dress, my Space Jam outfit. Like, I'm debating, bro. Let me check the weather and then I'll get back to y'all once I'm dressed. Okay guys, so this is a fit for today. Little 2002 Capricorn change, just to let y'all know I'm a 2002 baby. I'm gonna keep my hair up in a bun. I just need to make it a little bit more neater because it's kind of messy right now because I wore it in the shower. I'm wearing a Space Jam jersey that's really cute, and then these American Eagle high-waisted jeans that are super duper cute. I'm wearing my coconut oil clear lip gloss. And then, what else? I don't know what shoes I should wear with this. I'm kind of leaning towards my Ugg slides or my Vans. Because, listen. I'm not that type to just wear all my shoes just out of the blue. So, day today, nothing too serious. I'm really sad that my earring, like the back hook, isn't there anymore. It's kind of annoying, but what are you gonna do? I kind of want to go to Target and see if I could get some earrings or something with the back hook, and then that's it. It's 11:54 currently, but I'm gonna drink some water, eat some gummy bears, and then that's it. I don't really have too much to do. Oh, and I have to put away my clothes. Well, my dirty clothes are separated from my clean clothes already. So when I pack up my stuff, I don't really have too much to pack up. So I'm just kind of folding them so that they fit better in my bag. So yeah. What else? I have to pack my purse because I'm going to carry my MCM bag with me today. I'm kind of going for the girly jersey type look, and I feel like I should iron these pants, so I'm gonna go iron these pants because I don't know why I put them on and I didn't iron them. I forgot. But yeah, Tay's in the shower right now, and I'm just watching TV and chilling. So I'll get back to y'all once I'm outside because I'm gonna be taking pictures. I'm gonna get back to y'all just in a little bit, okay? We made it to the aquarium. I'm gonna turn the camera for y'all to see. Hold on. Right now, we're at the aquarium food court and we're chilling. I just had some veggie straws and some strawberry Fanta. We have a dolphin show at 5 o'clock. It's currently 4:10. And we're about to leave soon. So I'll get back to y'all. They're about to close the place here.
So I wanted to get back to you. I'm doing homework right now. It's currently 1:14 in the morning. It's a third day. Pretty much I'm doing homework. And I have Spanish homework. Then I have two essays. And I'm actually done with one of them. I'm just formatting the other. And I'm correcting a few things on the other. Which isn't bad because I didn't get that many corrections. But yeah, I'm working on my Spanish homework. Taste is asleep. If you come down to Atlanta, you have to go to the Pirate Boil. It bust. I'm gonna upload a picture right here. But it bust. Right now, I'm just doing homework. I have a few errands that have to run tomorrow, and then we're gonna go to the fair, and then we're gonna go out to eat, and then our flight is for I think 7 a.m. so we have to be out of here early, so yeah, I'll get back to y'all because I can't stay up all night. I'm gonna be tired, so I'll get back to y'all. Get back to you once I'm up and the sun is up. Good morning, guys. It is day 3 in ATL. It's our last day. So, go back and go home. We're gonna bear today. If I don't get to wear my t-shirt dress, I can just wear my Space Jam sweater with my little shorts, my biker shorts, which is fine. It's whatever I'm feeling, kind of feeling like a t-shirt dress kind of vibe. We don't have too much planned for today. I'm gonna go, I'm gonna get back to y'all once I'm dressed, once I'm ready. I have to do some work. Your girl is still in school. She's on her scholarship. Even traveling and all. Period. So let me get back to y'all later, alright? So, tell me why the fair is closed. I'm gonna ask them like later, what do they wanna do? And right now I'm just gonna chill. There was literally a whole fair right there. I say less. Was tea. Alright, I'll get back to y'all. Hey guys, so we didn't go to the fair. We went to the mall. Right into a bowling alley. It's late. It's our last day. I went to Chick-fil-A. I'm chomping down some ice. Kind of ready to go. I didn't even get to see my best friend. I saw my friend Tiana. Weirdly enough, it was fun seeing her. I had to get a new earring. This top one right here. But yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all when we get to bowling alley.
Yeah, I know the vibe.
Hey guys, so right now we're at the bowling alley and we're about to leave soon. We only have 2 more games and then that's it. And then we're gonna head back to the hotel. Make sure we have everything packed up and then we're gonna leave at like 4 in the morning because our flight is at 7. We want to get there like 2 hours early because check-in is always crazy and going through those metal detectors is crazy. So we're gonna do that and that's it. But I had a fun time. I'm sorry my trip to Atlanta is ending, but I'm really content. I'm content, and I think this is one place that I gotta come back to, most definitely. Yeah, I'll get back to y'all once I'm in the hotel. Hey guys, so I'm back at the hotel, packing up my stuff, and my suitcase is already packed. But this was a fun trip. I think I would come back here or do a trip like by myself or with my friend. I don't know. Few things transpired, not really that serious, but it was not it. But yeah, I can't wait to see my parents. Kind of needed this break, give them some space from me, and I guess some space from them for a second. But I feel good. We're going to the airport at 5 o'clock. Yeah, 5 o'clock. It's currently 1:30 right now, and that's it. We did laser tag and we did bowling. So funny thing is, tell me why I lost my room key. I'm putting away the rest of the stuff from my braces. I gotta go downstairs, have them charge my card, probably $50 just to replace the freaking key. Because I already put down payment for $200 and that's on my credit card, and I want that money back immediately. So I'm gonna just do it how I know it's the smart way, and I'm just gonna let them take it out. But yeah, that's it. Heading to the airport soon. The boys are coming down right now just to chill with us. But yeah, that sounds like I'm at the door. Take away. I'm really gonna plan a trip back here though. This is definitely a must, and I'm coming back to this hotel. They're very nice. I'll probably get a rental car though, but I'll talk to you in a little bit, okay? Hey guys, so this is the update. Pretty much, I went downstairs to the lobby, and they said that the room keys are free. I'm coming back here. I'm coming back to ATF. That's not if and but it's a guaranteed and a promise. So I didn't have to pay for the room key. My down payment is going right back into my car as soon as I check out from here. So I'm so happy and I feel blessed, because majority of the time when you lose a key, like within New York or Connecticut or New Jersey, you have to pay $50 for it. So I'm happy. That money could go towards something else, like my food on the plane. But packed my stuff, and my boyfriend and Tay's sleeping in her bed, and then my boyfriend's in my bed, he's sleeping. And we're leaving at 4 to go to the airport. Our flight's for 7. We're gonna leave early, so when we check in our bags or whatever, we don't really have too much problems. So I feel good. Kind of sad that we're leaving. Like, not funny. Like, it really is surreal to me. Like, I don't think y'all understand. Like, I've been wanting to come here for, like, about, like, 4 years. But the one thing I didn't get to do, it worked out in my favor, because even though I didn't get to see my best friend, I got to see my other friend. And seen her in years. I used to party with her. She's mad cool. I seen her at Alex and Ani's when I walked in there. I'm so happy. So right now I'm just throwing the dirty towels to one side so that they know, like, okay, this is what it is. But yeah, most of her stuff is packed up. So that stuff is packed. So yeah, the room is cold. DJ should be coming down like about 5 minutes. He's getting himself together and packing up his stuff. I don't really have too much problems packing my stuff because I had separated my dirty clothes ahead of time. Plus, as I took stuff out, I put it back in my suitcase, so I didn't really have that issue like most people do. So, yeah. I'm gonna wear my hair like this. This is the fit for today. Some high-waisted jeans, black crop top, well, black crop baby top, some my usual chains, no makeup. I haven't been wearing makeup at all. Literally in my Pandora bracelets, a band-aid, because I hurt myself. Well, not really, but messy bun, don't care. And then an antisocial pink and black hoodie. So I will be coming back to ATL. I might look at some B&Bs for when I do come back. Plus, once I dorm, like I said, I will be traveling. Like, there's no if or answer, but I'm traveling, bro. So, I feel good. Plus, the update on my homework. I have been doing homework since I've been on this trip, and I've been handing in all my homework. That has not been a problem. And I advise people, if you're traveling and you're a college student, take your laptop with you and your binder or your notebook, because you don't want to miss out on anything. So yeah, I'm really sad I'm leaving, but it's like not because I'm ready to go home. I'm kind of like ready to go home somewhat. I'm gonna miss it here though, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I see football, I had Zaxby's, I had Chick-fil-A, I had all the extra stuff. I actually bought some new earrings. It's not these. And I got a new belly ring. Oh my god, guys. The belly ring is like, you know, in belly rings, like the top, like belly button ring, the top butt bubble on the belly ring, like it literally gets hooked to your pants. And as like it's coming down, it pulls towards the bottom. Oh my god, it feels like it's ripping out. This one is actually good. It's very close, very secured, and I can actually move around and not have to worry. So yeah. I got belly rings, I got earrings, and I got a new bracelet set, which I'm starting now. It's Garnet by Alex and Ani. So I feel really good. I think my girl Tiana T, you did your thing today. And I'm really happy and excited. I got to see you. You don't understand how much that made my day, because like I need to see a familiar face, weirdly enough, to see that. Like, I have one friend down here, more than one friend down here, made me smile. But we're getting ready to go. This is the end of the vlog. Make sure y'all like, make sure y'all comment down below what y'all planned. Who's going on the next trip? What do y'all have planned for yourselves? What y'all doing? How y'all think? Had to say about this whole like one key thing or anything, like what you have to say. And make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And we have bye, baby mafia. See you guys in my next video. Bye.